Behind me is the form sculpture, which was sculpted by Jose de Rivera for the 1964 New York World's Fair. The form sculpture consists of a tapered curvilinear band of stainless steel atop a granite pedestal, and there's actually a motor inside the pedestal. At one point, the top spun around so that viewers would get a different perspective from standing in the same place, kind of symbolic of the World's Fair itself.